I do not have money, but what I do have are a particular amount of skills. Skills that I've acquired over a long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. If you let my daughter go right now, I will not look for you. I will not even pursue you. But if you don't let her go, I'm gonna come, find you, look for you, and then I'm gonna kill you.